That must be the fourth testing station we saw on the map.
Looks like it's been flooded for a while.